Mr. Chun bought two rulers and 9 pens. Okay, for $21.60. The cost of two rulers was the same as the cost of 9 pens. What's the cost of a ruler? Okay, so if two rulers is the same price as 9 pence, okay, two rulers is the same as 3 pence, you realize that 9 pence will be the same as 6 rulers. Okay, right? Because multiply by 3 on each side. So immediately, two rulers plus 6 rulers, okay, because I just converted 9 pence to 6 rulers, right? This would be $21.60. 8 rulers. Okay, 8 rulers will be $21.60, and 1 ruler will be 21.60 divided by 8, which will give us $2.70. Okay, that is the answer for this question.